I've been thinking about the good times. I've been sleeping through the long nights. I've been shining in the sunlight. I've been thinking how I'm alright. There's a reason for my feelings. There's a reason why I'm healing. Yeah, I feel higher than the ceiling. All because of you. You and I were so sweet, so sweet. Talking till we asleep, asleep. Every night I fall deep. Good morning, you guys. It is currently about 7 a.m. and me and my son Ali were up early going to the YMCA. Say what's up, Ali. What's up? Anyway, so Ali is coming up here to practice his basketball skills and his handle skills. We got a couple of little errands to run today. And then that's pretty much it, y'all. So we on our way walking in here. Where you gonna play it, right here? So I came up here. I wasn't gonna get a membership, y'all. I just came up here to watch my son play. My hair is not done. I have on a half wig, right? So I was so I decided they talked me into getting on the membership. So I was like, okay, yeah, that's cool. You know what? That's not a lot of money. Yeah, I can do that. You know, come on. And they was like, okay, you gotta take a picture. I'm like, okay, no problem. I was like, take your mask off. Took my mask off. It's like, take your hat off. I can't take my hat off. They was like, well, we need it on file. You have to take your hat off. I was like, can I take a picture another day? I was like, my hair's not done. I want a half wig. Like, no. And so the lady, it was a nice little lady up front. Then she asked her boss, who was behind me, as hell, no, we need a picture on file. That's exactly how she said. No, we need a picture on file. She has to take the pictures today. So I was just standing there. We was doing the Diddy stare, and I was like, you know what? Fuck you, whatever. Then Ali was cheering me on, like, Mom, it doesn't look that bad. It's okay. And I was like, shut up. Because it does. I don't even wanna. I will take it off right now so y'all can see, but there's too many people in this jail. Like, I ain't even sitting there. So something like that.
Y'all ain't bullshit.
So, it's, what time is it? It's kind of late. It's about 4:30 Las Vegas time. And,
my children have been hounding me about this freaking PlayStation, but I'm like, y'all finna be back in school and all of that, so y'all really don't need it. But I play the game sometimes, so it's a new game that's out that I want to go get, and we need a hard drive for the PlayStation 4. And my son Ali in the back, that's him right there, he said he looked it up online at Best Buy, and he said it's like $49 or $45, something like that. So I was like, well, that don't cost that much. I thought it was gonna cost way more than that. So we're gonna go here and see what Best Buy talking about, pick up a game or two, then we're gonna go pick up some food. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do right now. Hopefully we can do everything in less than 2 hours. Hopefully, we'll see. Yeah, so stay tuned. See y'all in a minute, bye. Okay, you guys, so we're here at Best Buy. Say what up. Ooh, we at Best Buy. Gang. I can't stand. We're at Best Buy, y'all, look. And we're about to see what they got up in here, if they have what we are looking for. Hopefully they do. We're gonna be in and out of here. So yeah, y'all stay tuned for that. Okay, y'all, so we couldn't film in there, which is okay. We were pretty much in and out. We got the piece that he needed for his game. It cost, how much was it, $55? $55. So we have 14 days until we have to return it. Hopefully it works. We're gonna see today. If it doesn't, we're bringing it right back, okay? Don't nobody got money to be spending like that, you heard? You feel me? So yeah. All right, y'all, so now we're about to go get something to eat. And we're gonna get the ice cream last. So y'all stay tuned. It's so hot out here.
I like my ass when I throw it. And it's that's all real, no sugar coated. Stay with a six pack, but never bloated. No attention for you hoes, you can't afford it. Body perfect, Angelo wanna sculpt it. Smile bright, Mona Lisa.